So next, ladies and gentlemen, please call, put your hands together for the year 6 dengan lagu mereka, Nasib Suhu. Terima kasih.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause. Come on, make it louder. I have a very good orang berdua panjang tapi banyak yang berdua manusia. Some the yang dibaca di sini is very touching ya. Semaya kita tahu send baca buat nasib mana. Siapa yang di lagu ya? The Hijazah. Memang tak ada peminat dengar. Ini tak lebih tapi the words. Semaya kau dibunuh di dunia sementara. Which is actually dunia kita ini semua yang sementara. Untuk hidup di syurga yang selama-lamanya. Kaulah wanita terbaik sebagai manusia, namamu tetap menjadi sejarah. Memang sejarah. Jadi memang tadi tak hanya lupa nak suruh you all open it juga so that you can sing together with the children supaya bergema dengan dirinya. Jadi kita next round, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we have come to nearly come to the end on the performance and the award for the graduation students. Okay, tetapi sebelum tu, sebelum kita bagi and sebut nama-nama students the year 6 which comprise of 78 students, kami di sini ingin mereka menyanyikan lagu because lepas ini we will have them coming in dengan nombor dekor yang pertama. Contoh student yang pertama akan ada gambar the parents yang duduk pertama kat sini. Snap photograph, okay? Lepas tu kita keluar sekali dekat pintu sini mengikut SOP, okay? Now I will need to understand later makcik kalau nak microphone ni naik tekan sini sini dan naik atas. Okay, dia bersiap dengan saya, bersiap di sini. So anyway, before you all leave, jangan lupa bagi-bagi jumpa untuk digunakan untuk dinner session. So before, as I mentioned, before we have this photograph session untuk the certificate, can we call upon the Prata Fis dengan lagunya Song Laka Pelangi followed by year 6 song Guruku. This one is like a farewell song from them because lepas ini most of them akan masuk dari satu dan akan tinggalkan Little Khalif, ladies and gentlemen, dengan kenangan yang manis-manis sekali. Can we have them up the stage, please? We're waiting for them to set up. Like I mentioned just now, we have 78 students. Yang Kak Hajar akan sebutkan dengan nama, pakai nombor. And like I mentioned just now, the parents can have about a minute or so untuk ambil gambar session follow through by the door. So actually, insyaAllah kita on time di entertainment, okay? The performance by the graduate students ini sekejap sahaja dengan Kak Hajar akan bacakan all the names for them to take the certificate. Dekat Little Khalif, as you can see, the teachers are all dedicated, I must say. And I'm very proud of you all. Silap tak ada tak pakai baju hijau macam tadi, boleh nak tengah look like one of the teachers, okay? Nampak dia sebenarnya. For those of you who have not been a kindergarten teacher, can't get all the time a banker, it takes a lot of patience. And not all teach, all people can become teachers. So kita appreciate actually teachers, yang are dedicated teachers. And before you all leave, yang siapa yang anak ada masuk dari satu, dia akan kapal dengan teachers kali ya. Okay, dengan Rumi kita yang kat depan tu, together. Because this will make their journey really dedicated. Dipersilakan. Thank you. altogether a total of 78 students of the stage here, and they will be getting their certificate, their convocation ceremony. And before they go down and receiving and go through the door, let's hear two songs from them. This is dedicated to the teachers, okay, to the beautiful ladies are there to me and Obi Jalil. This song I dedicated for them and also to the parents that showed their commitment throughout the pandemic. Together to ensure these students who are coming here to get sun and sunlight this year. Nanti if all of them dari CEO company ke Tafiz, kalau tengok profile warna pink tengah, belajar di Jawa Kali. Gambar penting tau, kalau nak kahwin nanti pun boleh guna dia tau ha? Ha, gambar buat video kan ha? Tu gambar MC pun kena ambil tau ha, ha? Tengah tak ambil eh? Okay? Nanti anggap bantuan, ini gambar pengantin ha? Dia kan CEO of TNB ha, ini gambar dia masih dia perform menjadi lagu-lagu ni. Imagine kita kalau macam tak ada orang sekarang kalau ada anak lima orang ini atas ni 28, so it takes a lot of patience when they do that. So, miracle. Mesti semalam tak tidur kan? Parents tak tidur kan, anak tak tidur. So, kadang-kadang give your nyanyikan lagu dalam dengan sekuat-kuatnya, okey? Boleh ya? Ini grammar sebenarnya. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give a loud lagu sahaja, ladies and gentlemen, because we have the next session sekejap lagi. Get ready untuk kongko kanak-kanak yang comel. Parents, get ready with their sitting numbers. Dan kita ada kongko sini. Sebelum Kak Haja continue untuk panggil all the students untuk year 6. Ada nanti tak jumpa you all nanti, ya. Kami minta maaf kalau ada salah dan silap semasa mengendalikan MC ini. Kalau terlupa ke cakap ke, kan? Sesungguhnya setahun dia ni hanya manusia biasa, yang baik itu dapat amal yang kurang daripada kehadiran sendiri.
Aisyah
Zahra binti Muhammad Izzat Amir. Terima kasih. Next we have Dayan R. Razim bin Abdul Rahman. Followed by Fatiyah as Zahara binti Muhammad Fuan. Kami have Hadi Iman bin Azul.
Muhammad Irfan bin Muhammad back here.
Down the stage, thank you. Followed by Muhammad Adam Muriz bin Muhammad Hanafi. Muhammad Aydin Aydin Muriz bin Muhammad Ashraf. Muhammad Iman Mirza bin Muhammad Zuhairi. Terima kasih. The flow must be smooth, ladies and gentlemen. Jangan lupa bagi coba kalian. Terima kasih. Next we have Nila Pamalia binti Muhammad Ramzi. Muhammad Izzul Ashraf. And last but not least dalam kumpulan ni ialah Nur Raisya Adelia Betty Ricky. Ini adalah Ibnu Hayyan, a total of 27 of them. Jom kita pengadakan list ni dulu, all together 27. Next, under the Hindu Himan, we have Adam Mirzal bin Muhammad Fakharul Zaman. Dah ambil gambar dah? Senyum. We have under the Hindu Himan, Adam Mirzal bin Muhammad Fakharul Zaman. Okay, kita jaga SOP. Once you finish, let's go through the exit lawyer. Let's make this event very SOP. Next, we have Aisha binti Sufyan. Followed by Alia Zafrin binti Shahiza. Let's clear it. We have Iris Sarah binti Muhammad Zahul Hafiz. The baby kat sini dah ada. Followed by Medina Hafia binti Muhammad Nizam Mashri. Let's clear the door exit there, thank you. We have Muhammad Ammar Haris bin Muhammad Hanis. Followed by Muhammad Muaz Amzar bin Muharram. Kita actually ada photo booth kat sini dengan Yasar Red Cross. Then we have Muhammad Raif Ammar bin Muhammad Azmin. Dengan sahabat guru. Followed by Muhammad Sadiq bin Rushdi. Sadiq Muhammad Sadiq bin Rushdi. Okay, one time is at one time. Okay, I can call your name. The next one is Najafal Amani binti Muhammad Hafiz. Terima kasih. We have Nur Zahra Amani binti Muhammad Shauki. Terima kasih parents. Let's make way. Followed by Nur Zahra Sofi or Sofia binti Muhammad Zulfikri. Nur Zahra Sofia binti Muhammad Zulfikri. And we have Safiya binti Abdullah Ali Al-Jabbar. Dipersilakan. Next we have Ahmad Azad Hussein bin Ainul Isman. Let's clear the outdoor exit. Thank you. Followed by Akil Zuhairi bin Azza Hadi.
Thank you.
Noraini Mariam Binti Sazuan. Then we have Nordia Humaira Binti Muhammad Farman. And last but not least, we have Queen Nor Sophia Binti Muhammad Huraira.
Thank you.
bergerak. Maaf, ibu.